News 5 is your local election headquarters. Mobile County Commissioner Jerry Carl is running for Congress. He's running for the District 1 seat currently held by Bradley Byrne, who recently announced that he's running for U.S. Senate. Carl is the first candidate to officially enter the congressional race. He's been on the county commission since 2012 and will have to give up that seat to run for Congress.